propaganda is political brainwashing.
It's a calculated attack on the complexity of other people's minds.
It's the invisible hand. It's getting you to submit without realizing consciously that you're submitting.
What if the media is the enemy of the people?